What if machines were pure? A basic universal concept without morals or destiny. Yet because they are created by humans, inheriting all their countless imperfections, how could machines ever be better than us? Would they not, by design, follow the path of their creators and, in the end, fail?
God, what is this? It's coming right at us. Are you evasive maneuvers? Take evasive maneuvers!
Please brace for impact.
Medical report TS-1. Our new patient has been in a semi-delirious state for weeks. The subject seems to be reliving traumatic memories of Flight 221. A girl. Some sort of anomaly.
It's not over.
But this can't be true. There was only one survivor in the crash.
Thank you. see what you got. Try.
Please, you gotta let me out. I'm not a criminal. Just an average Joe. Thank God you're back. Please tell me you found a rig.
Thank you.
find a rig to get me out?
Think you can mess with me? Until you're dead. It's like those damn cops.
Welcome, Officer Johnson. Rig installation in progress. Have a nice day, officer.
This is the emergency broadcast system. Jericho City is under siege. As you know, nanites of unknown origin have descended all over town. The lockdown has lasted for almost 2 months now. Communication with the outside world has been cut off for almost a month.
Please get me out. You can open the door with a rig. Shit. Thank you. I was beginning to lose hope.
I'd love to repay you, but as you might guess, I'm a bit broke right now. I hope I'll see you again. Finberg never leaves a debt unpaid. I heard there's an evacuation camp in the city. Gateway Bravo or something. Gonna try my luck there. I always wanted to be a search and rescue guy. Maybe we'll see each other around. You heard about Creo, right? Well, I was there. Damn government dudes came. Thought I was finally safe. But they wouldn't let me go. Even after I told them all about what happened. Something like a power surge went through the whole system. Melted circuits and brains alike. And the whole damn factory tore itself apart. I lost my whole team in there. Even Smithy. But this time, I swear I'll keep people safe. No, damn it, I'm not okay. Haven't been okay in weeks. People are killing each other for scraps out there. It's complete anarchy. I can only pray we make it out in one piece. But even if we do, I have no idea what's waiting for us. Something like a power. I lost my... Come to the evac camp. I'll be there.
Thank you.
facility is under attack. Your safety cannot be guaranteed. Cease rioting unless you want to face severe consequences.
Killed in action. Assigning drone to nearby police exo rig.
Huh.
Can you hear me? Go to Port Nixon. Buy the plane.